Let's get ready to play the plunger challenge. To play this game, you'll need 20 to 24 plungers and 20 balls. Please read over both sets of directions because there are two different ways you can play. Let's check out the game in action.